Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't argue with that.
Get off the bus!
Keep it up, boys. We don't have all day. Move your asses inside.
Move it, maggots. Get inside.
Hey, are you okay?
What do you want?
Nothing.
Then walk away.
Sure.
You're up. Get in there.
That's all I need. You know what you
get undressed.
Isn't this enough? Are you done yet? Isn't this enough? Done yet? Isn't this enough?
Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal. I could hear bones crack.
Prison life, man.
Yes, you're right, but we're fighting here every damn day. It's way too crazy in this joint.
Sleep, eat, fight. I'm afraid you'll have to get used to it.
Oh, man, I can't get used to that. I can't even fight.
You better learn fast, then.
Oh, boy, I'm a dead man.
Arms up, stand still.
Are you done yet?
You're clear.
Hey, guard.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Fucking awesome. My name is Williams, and this is my prison.
Break it up, now.
Any questions?
Harvey senses your thoughts.
Fuck you.
When are we allowed visitors in here?
Any other questions? Good. Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go!
What's up with you?
Meditation, man.
What the hell is that?
It'll set you free.
The only thing that will set me free is walking out the front door.
It'll free your mind.
You better stop taking those drugs.
Let's go, get in your cell. Get dressed.
Hey, Leo.
So?
Looks like you got yourself a new neighbor.
Close up 49.
Who is it?
I don't know, man. Some white guy.
Thanks for the update.
Took you long enough.
Yeah, no problem.
Let's go. Inside.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Go.
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
Leo.
What?
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. He's over there. That's all I know.
What are you guys looking at?
See that guard over there? I hate him. He put me in the hole for 3 weeks. I'm gonna kill him.
No, man. You can't do that. They'll just throw you back in and it'll be for good this time.
What do you want, new fish?
What's going on here?
It's none of your business. Now get out of here.
Tough guy, huh?
Are you looking for trouble?
No, but I'll let you know when I am.
What the hell are these guys up to?
Hey! Let me go!
There you are. It's time to play.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
Get in there, new fish!
Hey, 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 what the hell? What are you doing?
Come on! Go, Dragon Man! Kill him!
Huh?
Take him down!
You idiot! Come on, motherfucker!
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You! Keep moving!
Yeah, yeah. Stay the hell away from me, okay?
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, yeah. Next.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No. Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Me neither.
Ah, you hearing me now?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Ah! Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure, sure. Damn, man. Go ahead. Shit.
Hey, where's the usual cook?
He's sick.
What happened to him? You eat this crap, you're swilling out.
How do you know it's crap? We haven't even tasted it.
That's is that it?
Yeah. What do you think you this is? The goddamn nose. Restaurant?
You can smell it.
Hey, you. Here I come. Huh? Lay down. It's time to die. Here, take this.
Kill you.
Come closer. Let me carve you up.
Come on,
scumbag. Come on. Where are you going? Now I got you on the
phone. Fuck you, man. I'm gonna cut you.
Come on, but you can't hide.
Come on.
Come closer. Let me carve you up.
You're gonna wish you'd never been born.
Come on, come on.
Fuck you, man.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna cut you. Come on.
Now I got you on the phone. Come on, but you can't hide. Come closer. Let me carve you up. Die!
Hey, grab him!
Come here, asshole!
Yeah, come on! Come on, what do you want? Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on! Die! Huh? Come on, first! Come on!
What the fuck did you do? Take this!
Like this!
No! Damn it!
Shit. I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
You'll be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah, thanks. Hey, I'm Leo.
Vincent.
Listen, thanks.
Don't mention it.
I mean it, man.
What's your beef with that guy anyway?
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah. Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Remember to keep your eyes open, okay?
Guards, hurry! We have an inmate on the run.
Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
What can I do for you?
I got a sore throat. Can I have some water, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
I need to wait for that guard to move.
Here you go.
Back to work.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
I need to do something about that.
How did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
You look a bit pale. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
Stain is never gonna come out. Damn stain. Captain is gonna kill me. Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Anything else?
Yeah, I've got this terrible pain. I need something for it.
What type of pain?
I've got this throbbing headache. I mean, it's just, I'm seeing flashes here. Is there something you can give me for it? I can't even close my eyes. It hurts really bad.
Okay, I'll give you some pills and water.
Okay, I appreciate it.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle it myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Hey, Leo. You didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea. I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
Fred, got a minute?
I'll be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need a change of scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. We're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.
Come on, Leo. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Where is that thing, anyway?
My broom is busted.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure.
Come on, Leo. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Where is that thing, anyway?
Over there.
But how the hell are you gonna get up there?
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Yeah? And how you gonna do that? Because I ain't doing it. That's for sure.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
Hey, what do you know about the guards up here?
What do you mean?
It looks like you know, the when they take breaks and stuff.
Yeah. They don't really. They're always keeping an eye on what. Why?
I just don't like guards that much.
Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean. By
God, especially that one over there. He looks like a mean motherfucker.
They're all mean motherfuckers.
Got that right.
Really?
Really?
Not again.
Hey, my broom's broken.
Just stay here.
You go up. I have to be here when the guards come back.
You. What are you doing?
Nothing. What's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it. Time to head back. Ah, shit. Guard's looking this way. Leo, distract him, goddammit.
Looks like hard work up here.
Nah, it's not so bad.
Not too bad? Are you kidding me?
Well, you know.
Hey! What are you doing up there? Get down from there now!
Hot as hell up here.
Now you're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
Why are you saying that?
Say what?
Sweat like a pig. Pigs don't sweat.
They don't?
That's why you see them roll around in the mud. It cools them off.
Huh. Really?
I'm surprised you didn't know that. You look like an educated man.
Just get out of here.
Right. Time to find a way back out again.
Looks like hard work up here.
Leo.
Nah, help me out. He's not so bad.
Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep.
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now!
Excuse me.
What?
Hey, what are you doing, you shit? Stop that right now!
Thank you. Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first. Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Alright, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you a tool.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone. Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed. Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man. Hey, guard.
What do you want?
My bed's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to fix it.
Not my problem. Go to sleep. You, go to sleep.
I don't wanna. I'm fine.
Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Smell, man.
Leo, I need some help here. Finally, something to stop the fan with. Quickly, go through.
hold it! God damn it!
Do you see a way to shut down the fan?
Need some help with the door. Get over here.
I can't. You gotta stop the fan first.
Shut down. Come on through.
Come and help me.
Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo.
Look
closer.
It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot! Now let's get that cart. All right. Don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh. Stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Come here, get these guys.
I don't know, I'm
put them in the hole.
All right, don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of
course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh. Stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
Come on, more sheets.
Okay, just need to fill it up with sheets now. Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, but I think those two guys are just about to fight.
Where?
Over there, right there.
What? They're not fighting. Stop lying and get back to work. What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, sure. But there's a problem with that washing machine.
Oh, yeah? What's the problem?
I don't know, it's broken.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work.
Out in here. I guess I need Leo in here
hey,
to help me with this.
Get your own card.
Yeah, all right. What the hell are you doing?
Shh, low your voice, man.
Shit. Can't open the door while the guard's there.
Now you really got me curious. What's going on here?
I don't want the guards to see me.
What's the problem? You're just...
What the...
What? It was him. I didn't do anything. Why the fuck you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the
Who
head.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Mind your own fucking business, all right?
I'm gonna turn you into goddamn smelly ass motherfucking raccoon, motherfucker.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming. Yeah, let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's sheets, not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit. Ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Fuck it. I'll go first. No!
You okay?
Yeah. We need a light, man. You can find some light.
Yeah.
Can't see shit down here. Can I get some light over here? How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart. It's locked. Hey, Leo. A valve. Go check it out. Water's being drained. See if you can find an opening. It's locked.
Oh, god damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man! Hey, Vincent! I need some light over here as well.
Another valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Vincent, hand me the flashlight. Shit. This should work. It's locked. Vincent, help me.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Shit! Guard, up there!
This way.
Oh, fuck! It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on, either.
Here. Give me your arm.
What for?
Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man!
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Whoa, 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 slow down!
Okay, okay.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Okay, all right, all right. Easy, easy, man.
Right, all right.
Shit, I'm gonna fall!
Okay. Take it easy, I'm gonna fall!
All right, I'm waiting!
Relax, I'm falling here.
All right, all right.
Whoa! Take it easy.
Okay, okay.
At last.
Fredo Heights?
Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.